It's for the hell of it, let's just fucking turn on the TV and wait for the sun to come up or something. Shift. There. Alright, okay, let's turn it up. Zoom in with the wheel.
It's actually really good for you! Lots of that! Okay, today we've got this apple. This apple is not just an ordinary apple, it goes with this knife. This is an indestructible apple. See? Nothing. This here, this is called a pillow pig. It's for your pet hamster. Your pet hamster would love you lots when you give this to him or her. And you put its little ass in there, and you think it might smell you. Fuck off, it's now selling ducks. Damn it, motherfucker. Fuck off, it's now selling ducks for $3.99. Get your duck, fuck off. This here is, I'm just like the stuff in the vape shop. I bet you anyways. Oh yeah. Smooth. Okay, then we have to get some movies. Make you laugh! Okay, and we're moving over to this ghost. How do you turn this fucking out again? This ghost detects spirits. Spirits in your house! Spirits. This here. If you walk around like this, what do you think? It's like a game, but you make them out of your bicycle! Peanut butter falcon! These cornflakes are like the army edition kind. They stay the last forever. They're really fucking good to watch.
Fucking vibrates!
it's a movie. It's TV movie. Sorry.
Movies on TV. What is it? Well, I think it's a scary movie. Might be a scary one, guys. Yep.
Crime's always a concern. It generally works against the police.
Police are saying they're willing to give out $150,000 to anyone with information that leads to the arrest of someone who killed three women.
Surprised to learn of a homicide on their neighborhood street.
Cried out, it's time to pay.
Killers won't be able to navigate their way out of this wilderness without police seeing them.
Feel safe.
Scary
right
movies.
In the middle of the certain zone for the killer.
Yeah.
On TV.
You're not really, no.
But they do know that he was sitting in his car with two girls when someone opened fire.
There are more than 1,000 federal, state, and local police forces on the street
in Manitoba. And how did he manage to hide a hunting knife?
Two men were stabbed late last night near 3rd Street, Burlington Avenue. Wearing a mask.
This is going to be a long fucking video I'm making here. Jeez. Okay. You want to see what happens next? So you're just going to have to download this. Okay. So that's watching TV in my game. Jeez. Okay, I'm going to stop this video. I think I'm just going to make it all about that tilt. Just watching TV in the fucking game. That's it. That's all I'm going to do, yeah. That was fucking hilarious. Quit.